I know you can do it with VS Code. I get it. You got it with VS Code. Everyone likes a little VS Code. I'm just saying, I like this stuff much better. Okay, so this upsets me a little bit that we can't just get this done that easily. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to create diff array the old-fashioned way. Actually, I do want to create diff array this way. Reason being is that then I can do all this other fun stuff. All right. Const.